Learn how to match a card payment to a new expense or to an expense you've previously created. Sign in with Microsoft or your Zetadocs account to the Zetadocs Expenses app on your mobile device. Tap the Expenses tile at the top. Choose the New Card Payments to Match to Expenses filter. Note, your card payments will automatically appear in this list once the credit card statement has been uploaded by your finance team. Choose a payment from the list. Here is a payment I have made, which I now need to match to a new expense. To do that, tap the Edit button. A new expense is shown with the vendor, payment method, and currency and expense amount already populated for you. Now we just need to enter a description. A note to justify the expense. And then an expense type. And finally, set the relevant tax rate and whether or not this is sales tax reclaimable. Finally, we need to add a receipt. Tap Save. That payment has now been removed from this list and is saved as a draft expense. The next payment shown here is one for which I previously created an expense and taken a photo of the receipt for. So, in this case, I don't want to create a new expense, but instead to match this payment to an existing expense. To do that, choose the payment from the list. Click the Match button. Choose the expense that you wish to match the payment to, and then tap Match. As you can see, there are now no new payments in this view, since we've matched all the payments to a new or existing expense. You can use the Draft Expenses filter to see the payments we just matched to expenses. We can see the two draft expenses here, both matched to payments. I can now go ahead and attach these expenses to an expense report and submit for approval when I'm ready. A separate quick start video is available that shows you how to submit expense reports for approval. To see these steps, please feel free to refer to the quick start video titled Submitting an Expense Report.